Hello everyone, in this video we will learn to construct box and whisker plot in Excel 2007. So let's our tutorial in the Microsoft Word Excel worksheet 2007. Here I have taken the array of data to create the box and whisker plot. We have taken the same data in our previous tutorial, which was based on Excel 2013. For a more clarification, I will continue the same tutorial in 2007. So for this we need 5 points. They are Q1, quartile 1, minimum, Q2 means median, Q2 maximum, max, and we need Q3. These values can be obtained by the function quartile, and we will choose the data array and we will fix it pressing F4, comma, it's 1 for quartile, and I will skip rest of the steps because it is the repetition of the previous tutorial. I have calculated all the required values using these functions. The only difference in these functions are the values at its end. For Q1 it's 1, for minimum it is 0, for Q2 it is 2, for maximum it is 4, and for Q3 it is 3. So let's move on to create the box and whisker plot. To create it, let's select our data range. Let's go to the insert tab. Let's go to the lines under chart and let's choose the first option. We need a box and whisker plot, so in a design tab we will choose switch row colon and we need a box for our box and whisker plot. So we will go to layout, we will go to up and down bars, and we will press or we click on up and down bars. Our box appears. For our error bar we need further more two values, that is upper error bar and lower error bar. Upper error bar equals to maximum value minus Q3, and lower error bar equals to Q1 minus minimum. After calculating these values we can easily create the error bars. For this we must go to layout and we must go to error bars. We must go to more error bar option and finally we will select Q1. Our dialog box appears. We need minus and we will go to custom and specific value. Since we are choosing minus in the vertical error bars, our error value must be negative, so we will ignore the positive error value, and we will choose 6.25 and press OK, close. Our lower error bar is formed, and for upper error bar we will repeat the same process. We will go to layout tab and we will go to error bars, more error bar option. Now we will choose Q3. Now we will choose plus and custom specific value. This time we will choose positive error value because it's our upper error bar. It's 14.25. Click on OK. Close. Our box and whisper plot is ready. We will delete these lines for more clarification. Let's put on heading. For this we will go to layout and we will click on chart title and we will edit it box and whisker plot. Let's make it a bit bigger for more clarification. Let's delete it. Finally, our beautiful box and whisker plot is ready. It's super simple in Excel Tron 7. It is also easy to create in Tron 13. So now let's save our work. If you have any queries, then ask in the comment box below. Please like my videos, share it among your friends. Please comment on the videos. Please subscribe my channel Study Deeper and download the tutorial file we have just done and the link has been given below. Thank you for watching my videos and the pop-up will appear with a playlist. Please go to the playlist and learn more. Thank you.